Alright, so in this one, just going to be doing pikes. I've already started this one here. Just got to cut this off. Didn't bring my block saw up with me the other day because I forgot it in the car box. About a mile away, couldn't be bothered going back for it. But I'm going to start over here today. Get this block work done on this one. Get block working on here. Get a block work done on that one there. Get the profile set up ready for tomorrow. Start the brickwork tomorrow. Let's get cracking. Alright, so started the block work. Jointed both sides. It's just how it's done on this side. Doing the block cut, what I normally do is, this is how I do it anyway, put two weak ends down, put the block on, and then mark the trowel, mark the block. Take it off. So you've got your line there, then just cut that with your saw. I use a block saw to do that. There it is. Down here. Cut that. And then put it back on, so we'll do that now. So that's the cut. Let's see it. Pretty much. It's pretty nice. The only downside to it is my cutting skills are not the best. I've got a freebie one in the cavity just to make sure that the cavity stays clean as possible. So I'll just run that in now. Right, so that's that done. So that's where I can reach out there. Brickworking. Thanks for watching.